Tracking rain to the southeast of us, moving to the northeast. Far southeast Oklahoma will see the rain overnight tonight. We see that with future track radar. Our next chance for storms comes in the area next week with the potential for severe weather. Temperatures will warm upper 70s the next couple of days, and then a stormy pattern for much of next week with severe weather possible.